too. Two more backs with number 24, Peyton Wade. Traveling violation, Alma basketball. fouls number 12, Hunter McAllister, that's his first. At the line, 2-2 is Evan Bartlett. Greenwood, number 23, Michael Linson, and number 25, Hunter Houston.
Basket's good, number five, Jacob Corson. The
foul is on number 14, Aiden Kennan. That's his first personal. Fouls on number 13, Stuart George. That's his first, team second.
Ah!
Fouls number five, Jacob Corsi, that's his first. It's his first person. And then the Bulldogs number 31, Chase Bashirs. Offensive foul number 12, Hunter McAllister, as his second person. Thousand 24, claim him. That's his first. He regains the Airedales number 10, Logan Taylor. That's his third person. At the line, 2-2, Braden Stein. Stuart George, that's his third personal. At the line, 2-1-1 is Aiden Kinney. And the game for Alba, number 3, Keaton Mitchell. The Bulldogs, number 31, Chase this year's. Personal. Fouls number five, Jacob Dorsey. That's his third personal. At the line, shooting two is Caleb Lincoln.
Thank you.
Greenwood basketball. Jump ball, position out.
Yeah!
his second personal foul.
Time.
Kirsten. At the line, seat two is Evan Bartley. That's his second personal. In the game, the Bulldogs are 14, 8, and Kenny. At the line, shooting 1-1 is Logan Taylor.
Yeah.
Jacob Corsi, that's his fourth. At the line, 2-2, Sam Fortis.
Time out.
That's number 24, Nathan Layden. That is his fifth personal foul. Dylan Butler at the line, seeing 1-1. Ladies and gentlemen, the boys will play at Cylon on Monday night at 8 p.m. again. The boys will play at Cylon on Monday night at 8 p.m. and the girls will be home on Tuesday night at 6 p.m. Thank you for coming out to HB Show. Well done, everybody. Have a safe trip home.